next turn I can. I'll just I'll run out of Sun Titan, get back to Tectonic Edge, and the turn after that, it's non-issue. Don't care about Terramorphic Expanse. If you can play another one, not gonna matter. He's gonna hit for. He can basically wipe my board, and nothing else. Really not worried about that. Man, I don't have a very cushiony life total. Okay, so one is after me, one is after the primate. Totally fine with that. So knowing what he's gonna, well, I really don't know what he's gonna draw, but I could very easily just run out Sanctum and destroy Valakut when if he tries to activate one. Yeah, that just seems better than getting a Sun Titan killed right off the bat. Shrink this a little bit because it's kind of in the way. It's kind of frustrating that Moto always does that. Oh, I hate this. Sometimes that happens where it'll just kind of stay there. Play a mountain. No. Alright. He's gonna lose his Valakut. Like he'll get 6 damage out. Or I guess he's on tilt. He's resigned himself to losing. Perfectly fine with that fact. There's nothing he can do. He's lost all his Valakuts. Well, he has one more. But I have enough to get. I have enough Tectonic Edges to get rid of him. Kind of wish I could just tap it and destroy target non-basic. Still not an issue. Like, he could sacrifice a force, and unless he had a Valakut, and he already had 2 mountains in his hand. Well, he played one, I think. But, let's see. Gets a forest or gets a mountain. He would have to have a Valakut in his hand and 4 forests in his library. But next turn I'm just gonna pretty much gonna destroy him. Like, if he has Avengers Undercar, it's a bit of a hassle, because he'll make a lot of plant tokens. But we haven't seen that revealed, so not really worried too much. Just gonna get a mountain, have that active. He's grasping at straws. It's not much he can do. Sometimes dead. Knew that was gonna happen, just it was a matter of when. So this turn, just gonna get that lead just a little higher. every point of life gain is a whole RAM spot. There's so few things you can do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Sometimes probably he 8, 9. He still has enough land to make me worry a little bit. But it's not like Grave Titan's effect will go away. It'll still be on the sack. I'll still get my Tectonic Edge. It's grinding out. Get the Tectonic Edge. So, pretty sure he was a little aggravated. There were a couple things he did wrong. He skipped land drops. It might have just been that he lagged and it wasn't really his fault. But it's probably his fault. Like, I mean, I've played Valakut. Sometimes there's just points where you really can't do anything. Yes, I do want to gain 6 life and make it so he has a lot more issue. No Avenger of Zendikar, like that's. I feel kind of bad for the guy. Like he has threats in his deck other than Valakut. I don't know if he tried sideboarding it out for more ramp to try to combo off, but yeah, it's just like he can't. There's really nothing he can do. If he had, he doesn't have an Avenger. He's trying to draw into one. It's pretty clear. Or Primeval Titan. He'll probably end up getting Raging Ravines. But that's not scary at all for me. My Titan's gonna trump his Titan, hands down. So now I just beat in. Next turn. This, yeah, like, he can. If he doesn't block now, the next turn he loses. If he blocks now, next turn, he still loses. Pride Man's already going up to 3/3. And, it's just going through the motions. He could kill Pride Man, I guess, now. Buy himself some time. Oh, really not scared about it, because I'll just kill off both his Raging Ravines if he goes for those. Primeval Titan, get Raging Ravines. Just kind of got out. Actually put lethal on board, I guess. He's not gonna concede. Entering the battlefield, Raging Ravine, Valakut. Okay. Oh. Ah, tricky, tricky. Still just gonna end up beating face. Oh, wait. Oh, Oracle Madaya. Yeah, kind of miscalculated that. I mean, now he's gonna bolt Ajani's Pride Mate. Still gonna have the advantage over him. Because I'm gonna destroy his last Valakut. Do, do, do. K1. Kind of lagging here a little bit. Destroy target. Okay. Made a little mistake there. I kind of should have destroyed Valakut as soon as I had the option. Okay.